History Month. So we have many upcoming events that we want to invite you to. One of them is actually on March 20th, and it's in Judy Bailey Theater at UNLV campus, and that will be UNLV Jazz Ensemble 2, directed by Adam Schroeder, who actually, if you were here last night, good to meet him. That'll be a great concert. That's 7:30 p.m. at the Judy Bailey Theater in the UNLV campus. And then next month, on March 14th, second Wednesday of the month, we will have our UNLV Contemporary Jazz Ensemble led by Julia Tanaka. And they'll be performing right here on the stage. And again, that, all these concerts at the library are free to the public. At the end of April, April 30th, and then May 1st and 2nd, we have our Spring Jazz Festival at UNLV. All the concerts are at Judy Bailey, I'm sorry, in the Black Box Theater. And they'll be at 7:30 p.m. We have the great trumpet artist, Gilbert Castellanos, will be joining us on that, and he'll be performing with Jazz Ensembles 1, 2, and also the Latin Jazz Ensemble and the Contemporary Jazz Ensemble during that festival. Our Jazz Vocal Ensemble then will perform in this space right here at the theater in May, second Wednesday of May, and along with Rod Henley's Jasmine Group. So we have a lot of great concerts coming up, but we're glad you're here tonight. On your way out, make sure you purchase one of our CDs. We are in the process of finishing our next CD, and the money that we gain from that will go directly towards funding our next CD. Also, we're proud to announce that our UNLV Jazz Ensemble 1 that actually tied for first place in the 2017 Monterey Next Generation Jazz Festival, and then subsequently performed in the actual Monterey Jazz Festival in September, along with Herbie Hancock, Chick Corea, Dickie Bridgewater. So we were admitted again to compete in that division, the College Big Band Division, and our honors trio with Patrick Hogan, wonderful pianist that just joined us this year, will also compete, and that's in March, if you're up in that area. Thank you. And we want to thank the support from our wonderful Las Vegas Jazz Society. I see new president, Sean Whitmer, is right here tonight. Sean? The former president, and is that Gary Marshall? So many people are here from the Jazz Society. I want to thank our Jazz Studies Advisory Board. My wife Deborah is taking pictures tonight and videoing this concert for documentation and so forth. And at this point, with no further fanfare, if I had a fanfare, I would do it right now, but I don't have one. Maybe Brian has one or something. Anyway, let's bring out the director of this wonderful Downbeat Magazine Student Music Award-winning ensemble. This ensemble won 3 outstanding performances and 1 undergraduate college division as the top Latin jazz ensemble in the world with Downbeat Magazine. Thank you very much. Thank you, Latin Jazz Ensemble. Let's give a really good award for it.
Excuse us, we just had to have this moment here. How about a big hand for Mr. Dave Lowe? Oh, that's not a big hand, that's something like a golf clap. You guys can do that. Mr. Dave Lowe, a heck of a basketball. Did you see us all of that energy? So, as you see, this is the Latin Ensemble, and we also have a couple of special guests, which we got to bring up when it's time. But right now, we would like to start with a little tune. It's called The Feeling of Jazz. It's actually a Duke Ellington tune, which was arranged by Mr. Francisco Torres. We were going to do it on the Ellington special, but you know, we're doing it now. Here we go, The Feeling of Jazz. Thank you. us. And the next one is brand new as well. It was brought in by Jesus Munoz. This one is called Cacao.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. And now that we embraced our sort of our traditional side, let's go somewhere else. This tune is by Rick James. It was brought in by Michael Hoffman. This is called a maybe traumatic experience of his, but this is one called Mr. Policeman. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Jake Flood on the microphone. First of all, I would like to thank you right now for coming out on this Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
It's very special because usually everyone's out with their loved ones. So you all have no loved ones? No, just so it's very nice, but it's also Ash Wednesday, so it's a kind of a, it's a funny day, right? It's between love and repentance. We don't know what to do. First we kiss, then we make up, and I don't know what we make up. Anyways, but a gentleman who will explain you more what this is all about, please put your hands together for Mr. Gary Fowler. Next thing we would like to do is actually one that I wrote a while back, if you can find it on my album, Colors, and Pascal Elia wrote some very poignant words for anybody who speaks Spanish. They were important for everyone else. They're perfect for the day. And not an existentialist at all, this one is called
Oh, Aquí está mi canto, mi letra de pasión.
Thank you.
hands, you are the ladies of Ensemble. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for having us. Thank you so much for being out today. Don't forget, we got one table for an hour to expect you at 9 o'clock. This group is called Marmot. They're from Chicago. Fantastic world music. Jazz meets hard rock meets Israeli and Middle Eastern music. You don't want to miss it. That's going to be great. One more time as well, a big hand for our faculty. Presented by Mr. Dave Wolf right here. And as you know, money makes the world go round. I believe we have some wonderful CDs out there for sale. They make great stocking stuffers, and I just look at my head, of course, and all kinds of other things. Take some along. We'll see you soon. Thank you so much.